Hold, brother.
He wants the Gravewalker.
The Blackhand has come.
One of his minions. He was sent here to hunt us down. Let me gather my men.
The servants of Sauron are foes beyond any of you. Get your people out of Mordor tonight, or you'll all be dead by dawn.
There is a hidden tunnel to the Black Gate. Aaron, it's time. Goodbye, my friend. Local war chiefs did nothing to prevent this sacrilege.
They all perished in battle, my lord. All except me, War Chief Ratbag.
Fortunately, you are still alive. Of this Gravewalker.
Claim the head yourself.
The ranger from the Black Gate. Where was your bravery when we bled your wife and gutted your son? Kill him! This your best, Gravewalker. I'll kill you.
Gravewalker!
not the darkness sweet?
But now you will meet eternal death. Back to Earth, Grave Walker! Your time is not now.
Kick him, not me! Don't stand against us! No!
Ranger, time to die!
Tice, steal!
Now I inflict the pain!
Knock him down!
Is this your best? Finish him, you useless orc villain!
Of Nernan. My mother said you would be here. And here you are.
Well, Lothariel from the Sea of Nernan. You should have stayed where you were. There's nothing here but death.
Lady Marwyn, Queen of the Shore, wishes an audience with you. She has seen visions of your misfortune.
A queen who sees visions.
Visions of the return of the great Celebrimbor. She wishes to make him an offering.
And what is this offering?
That is all I know. I must gather provisions. The return to Nernan is long and treacherous. My camp is close by. It will be my honor to escort you.
We have defeated the Hammer of Sauron, but the Black Hand and the Tower remain.
And their master.
The smell of fresh meat always attracts the scavengers.
And they tend to travel in packs. You should leave now.
Queen will be pleased to see you. Lady Marwyn, Queen of the Shore.
The fallen ranger from the Black Gate. Come closer.
Your daughter claims you have something for me.
Not for you, Talion. The hour grows late. Very soon, the Dark Lord and his army will march all over Mordor. But a great power can be awakened to prevent it.
Is that why I'm here?
Breach into Morgoth's Scar. Take the elven craftwork from the ghouls. And find the dwarf.
Stay strong, Mother. Come.
What is your mother's affliction?
No one knows. She worsened after her travels.
Is there not medicine?
There was, but our camp was overrun.
Find the way to Morgoth's Scar. There's a good chance we can pick up the ghoul's trail at that ransacked caravan we passed earlier by the ravine.
And they see sight hiding in a cave! What a fool! Beg! Beg me for mercy!
Thank you.
How does the Queen know of your past?
Ancient knowledge lays unseen by all but spirits. She can see into both worlds.
And perhaps she will lead us to what we seek.
I'll flay you!
Nature thrives in Nern. I never thought I'd see such life in Mordor.
This is how the Dark Lord shall feel. A fortification of my house, made in stones of memory.
Oh, I came to you.
dead Uruks. I must thank the ghouls before I slaughter them.
Ghouls are scavengers. They take all, but leave one thing behind.
I must locate the ghouls' tracks. There's our trail.
He's gonna have a real problem. Too long since I've pummeled someone.
How will we leave Marwyn scouts for the ambush?
I could
yell for help like
it all figured out. They don't need to hide behind the shield and nothing. All they need is a sharp spear and a bit of arm strength. Hit him from the side! Push him down!
This must be Morgoth's scar. In the belly of the beast, stealth is my best weapon. Staying high will keep me out of sight. Fear fire as much as light. Those flames might prove useful if we are overwhelmed.
Yeah!
beacon, and will bring ruin to all Middle-earth.
Escape this darkness. Those fires will stop them. The entrance is nigh. This soul is our end if we don't reach it in time.
Pity to end your military career inside the belly of a ghoul, eh? I'm Torvin, the beast hunter. And I bet 10 pints you just nabbed the treasure I was after.
Now, I am grateful for the assistance, but it does not grant you proprietary rights.
Keep it! I just found something a lot more valuable.
And what would that be?
My new hunting partner!
What you hunt does not interest me, Master Dwarf.
Even if it leads you to the chisel that belongs to that hammer. Every creature's got its lure. Yours just happens to be very old. Well, if the thrill of the hunt takes your fancy, my camp's not far.
Find the dwarf.
What of your vision, Celebrimbor?
I used all that he had taught me and forged the three in secret. Water, air, and fire.
lost his brother.
Hunter and hunted. Death takes them all.
Thank you. Thank goodness. I am in your debt.
Tribesmen are desperate. They will do anything to resist the Uruks.
I fear Lithariel will never surrender. Her honor will doom them all.
Is there nothing these Uruk will not desecrate?
For them, beauty exists only to be destroyed.
Come on!
All together!
That heart's long gone!
Our best chance.
Of silver spread through Sauron's land. These towers push away the darkness.
Slave of Furious. Thanks.
Man hide in shadows. Uruk not care. Man die.
Idiot.
Thank you.
Wealth will not save Gondor. Uruk do not care for trinkets.
Sauron will use gold to buy allies among the kingdoms of men. Torvin does not seem to know his limitations.
He is not one to wait for his fate to come to him. He rushes to meet it.
Killed. please. You understand? He was so hungry. It is a crime to try and feed your family.
That food was a waste of spice anyway.
Spiders are crawling out of the walls. They have an evil look.
Oh!